Let's talk simple, no-code data extraction for GA4. Stitch helps you manage the metrics unique to GA4, like e-commerce purchaser data, user IDs, return on ad spend, and so much more. Stitch handles extracting your website or app data and importing it right to your chosen destination on whatever replication schedule you need. We import your mission-critical data from any digital property right to destinations like Snowflake, Amazon Redshift, and PostgreSQL. Have data ready to query and analyze with secure encryption and no long-term data storage in just minutes. This tutorial on connecting GA4 is fast, and that's because the setup is very simple. Once you have a Stitch account or free trial set up, choose GA4 from our list of integrations and give your integration a name. You have the option to select from a list of pre-made reports or create your own custom reports. We will walk through custom reports in just a second, so let's name a custom report here. Set your conversion or lookback window to determine how far back Stitch should pull your conversion data. The default is 90 days. Select how far back you want Stitch to extract your historical GA4 data. Then choose a replication schedule for ongoing extractions. Stitch will prompt you to log into your GA4 account and automatically test your integration. Then just connect to your destination and your extractions will start running. Now let's do a quick walkthrough of custom reports so you can see how to customize your data extraction to include only the dimensions and metrics you need from the Google Analytics Data API. After you have named your reports, navigate to your new GA4 integration, select Tables to Replicate, click on the name of your custom report, select the dimensions and metrics you want to appear in your report. Depending on what fields are selected, certain additional fields may become unavailable for use. And that's it. Because you now have your new custom report selected in your source summary, this data will be added to your next extraction. But custom replication schedules can also be created. It's that simple. Our no-code platform is one of the reasons why Stitch is a leader in user-friendly ETL. But we offer so much more. Stitch is built to manage your data pipeline so you can spend more time digging into your analytics and less time problem solving. Be sure to check out our documentation to learn more about how GA4 structures lookback windows and limitations around data extractions. See what else Stitch has to offer your team and get 14 days of free integrations as well as free historical data at trialstitch.com.